I had some people ask me, Akemi, why do you summon all your stuff in defense? Why do you summon your monsters with big ass attack in defense? This is the exact reason why. This is the exact reason why. Oh, not that. This is the exact reason why. He's gonna blow up my back row? Then what is he gonna do?